What's up, everybody? Once again, it's Brand Man Sean, and we got another episode of Who's Asking. And before I get into the question of the day that we're going to reference when it comes to award shows, the Grammys, and all that good stuff, I got to remind everybody that this series is based on your questions. So if you have a question, you need to put them in the comment section. But really, even more importantly, you need to click on the link in the description below. Send me your question if there's a video clip or something like that you'd like me to comment on. And last but not least, subscribe, because I'm only answering questions for people who are subscribed to the channel. Other than that, the question of the day is, does the Grammys have any meaning, right? And you can really generalize this to any award shows. I'm not going to say whose question this is, because this is just early in the series. I didn't have everybody's questions, and this person actually just asked me on IG, so I forgot who it was and all that good stuff. But this is the only reason, not the only reason, but the main reason that it's so important to have a Grammy. Brand. Obviously, it's not like you can't live without a Grammy. You could have a super successful career without a Grammy, and you could be even more important and more legendary than people who have Grammys. See it all the time. There's a lot of people, trust me, that got a Grammy. But no matter what, the importance of a Grammy is basically like your association with a record label or your association with an artist or something that ups your brand. Have you ever seen people stand next to other people or want to be associated with other people just because it's going to make them look better? That's what a Grammy does. Now, for the rest of your career, you can say Grammy Award winning. And even if you don't win, you can say Grammy nominated. And that's going to give you more money. Grammys are literally a clout token. That's all they are. And this is the same for a lot of these other awards. Grammys are just the most respected of the clout tokens. And I'm not just talking about some general clout online that looks good because I have 100,000 subscribers versus 50,000 subscribers. I'm talking about when you win a Grammy, you can charge more for certain things. And when you present yourself to other businesses, on the business side of things, this is literally like credibility. It's literally a resume. In the same way you can say, out a house of 1,000 people or 5,000 people, but then I also have a Grammy, and then I've also been placed on these television shows. It's literally something that can up your value to companies in a business deal. And other award shows have a similar value in their own way, but that's all it is. It's brand leverage, and if you know what to do business-wise, you'll be able to flip that brand leverage. That's why they have meaning. So, no, from a fan standpoint, you might not necessarily care if your favorite artist wins a Grammy, or the only reason you might want them to have a Grammy is just because you want it for them, but you still don't care about the Grammy itself. You're gonna love them regardless. But from a way an artist moves, what it allows them to do, or the doors that it opens, the conversations that it puts them in, yes, it still does have some value. And those are my thoughts on that. Would love to know what you guys think, as always. And if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you like it, you might as well share it. If you're not subscribed, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button.